Hello everybody, this is Void Tower here, and welcome back to the Sinking City. We are currently trying to connect with a mob boss to help our buddy Fred get out of town, and once we're done here, maybe we'll have another clue as to unlocking some knowledge about this cult, and then we get to track down Anna, and hopefully find that doctor that's been missing for so long. If she's still alive. I mean, did they take her? That's the thing I'm still curious about. Did the cultists take her deeper into the temple, or did they just kind of grab her and dip out? Rendezvous point, an alley on Windmill Avenue. Oh, an alley on Windmill Avenue. Where's an alley? I think this is an alley. That looks like an alley. Go around town now? Or this alley? This is the alley.
Hey, howdy. Fella. What do you do when you see a dog? Pet it or kick it away?
Kill it, because the dog's rabid.
Because the dog's rabid.
Right you are. You're a new one, huh? Come with us.
I don't trust you, I'll go by myself.
Just take me to your boss.
Why am I such a grump? Yeah, okay, Fred told me he knows where the EOD's hiding Professor Harriet Doe. Okay, so help Fred get out of town. He tells me about the cult. We don't summon Cthulhu, and everyone gets better, and maybe? I don't know. Putting down a local cult seems fine, I guess. Hey, howdy. Oh, you're standing now. That's odd. Why do you stand? Okay. Howdy? I don't mean to interrupt here, but,
I'd have broken all your bones, fella, if Papa Brute hadn't put you off limits.
Cool.
Just calm down. No need for violence. Who are you, and what the drop do you want? And let's be quick about it, kid. I don't have the whole damn day.
Cool. Name's Charles
I'm
Reed.
Charles Reed, Private Eye.
Okay.
But you can help with, certain things.
So you want a favor from me, Mr. Reed. And what would that be?
I want to smuggle a man out of the city.
Yeah, a lot of people want to leave Oakmont, kid. Few ever succeed.
Sure.
It won't be easy. And, like everything in life that's worthwhile, it won't be cheap.
Guess I have no choice. So, what do I need to do?
First things first. My name's Brutus Carpenter.
Oh, hey, right, you're one of those fancy families.
Second thing, someone tried to kill me a week ago.
Are you blind, or do you also have weird fish eyes?
Are you?
No, kid. I've got hatchet men if I need them.
Cool.
And I don't want to kill them anyway. I just want to know who was gunning for me and why. I woke up in the crematorium inside a rolled-up carpet. I had this tag on my toe like some cadaver. I was covered in this weird rancid slime. I managed to get myself out of there. But what I saw once I got home made me think I had a screw loose.
And? What did you see?
Me, kid. Some palooka wearing my face and walking out my front door like all was well with the world. So I decided to get out and hole up here. Gathered a small company and pulled myself together.
That's, what do you remember before
waking
up?
What was your last memory before the crematorium?
I can remember clearly a dinner I had a week before the incident. After that, only bits and pieces. I remember writing something in my diary. I don't recall what. Except it was important. Those notes could tell us how it all started.
And I suppose that diary's still in your manor.
Exactly, kid. In a strongbox in my room. You have my permission to crack it if it's necessary. I'll write you the address.
All right. Any suspects?
Any thoughts on who'd want to do this to you?
It must be someone close to me, so I can't trust anyone. I haven't even contacted my son Graham. Normally I'd get him to solve this.
Interesting.
I'm vulnerable now. I can't risk exposing myself. Another good reason to bring in an independent contractor.
Must have tried to do something about this imposter already.
Of course I did, kid. I wouldn't be asking for your help if this was just a walk in the park.
Sure.
My people said they killed that other me. It didn't change a thing. I guess they got the wrong guy.
A way to find this morgue and investigate stuff that's over there. I'm very curious about just about everything about this. That's that an old cemetery in there? You got some creepy looking statues. Alright. Where is this crematorium at? Also, the fact that the guy had to lug a body onto a boat and then over some flooded streets. Okay, that's a whole nother thing. The sea level hasn't gone down. It was a flood, yeah, but like, what? How did all of this water not go back down? That's a little weird. Is it around this corner? I think it's around the corner. Or it's not. Or that is where I'm supposed to go. Okay. Get back. Back up. No. Turn the... Okay. The controls to turn this boat are actually ridiculously weird. Okay. You got this. Up we go. I have to take a gun just in case. Just because I don't trust people. I'm going to take a guess and say, yeah, Oakmont Crematorium. This is a really big building for a crematorium. Hey. Nice. Alright, so this is just a funeral hall. Hate it. Hate it. Good. God, I hate this. Last week, person on duty, James Warren, listed deceased, 7 unidentified corpses, cremated, J. Huss, cremated, S. Cole, to be cremated, V. Black, to be cremated, Jack White, to be cremated, urgently, this week. Person on duty, Robert Taylor, James Warren, on sick leave since last week, listed deceased, 16 unidentified corpses, cremated, and M. Jane, cremated. So, James Warren was supposed to do this, and since the body's been lost, he's now on sick leave. Interesting. So they got an elevator here, huh? Yep, I think that's an elevator. Okay. Morgue floor, crematoriums down here. Locked up and left earlier today. Keys are on the table. This morning I heard wild beasts near the cemetery. Be careful. Keys are on the table, you say.
Butch.
Which table? You mean the... Crap. Which table, man? Okay, so this is just the... When the family has their vigil. Go in here. That door won't budge either. Okay. You said the key's on the table. Which table? Which table, buddy? Got it. Why did I not take that key first? Okay. Alright. Where are you? Oh, that's disgusting. That is disgusting.
Whoever held this poker has got to be covered in slime.
Oh, gross. Oh, wait. Oh, wait. He hit something.
And judging by the dried blood and the dent on this shovel, it was used as a weapon.
Alright. Hate this. Oh, I'm just looting bodies, I guess. That's neat. Anything in here of use? Alright, so I got a quick escape, apparently. Alright, buddy, come on, where are you? Why did you lock this up?
Someone tried to wash the stain out, but it's still slimy. Ugh, it stinks.
Okay. I'm just gonna loot this locker really quick. Is that all like embalming fluid? What is all this? Can I not, do I not get to use my special power? Okay, so I can't use that apparently. Hang on, can I look more at this?
Whoever held this poker has got to be covered in slime.
Yeah, probably. Okay, so then he went in here, and then it's disgusting, and he's dead?
Someone tried to wash the stain out, but it's still slimy. Ugh, it stinks.
Oh wait, he made a mold with the key. Hang on. Boss of the Ruthless Tyrant. Brush with death could make him more compassionate, make him see how precious life is, maybe. Second chance for Brutus, I guess. Crematorium Registry. Somebody got an extra key. Why am I not able to examine the soap for the key down there? Because you guys see that, right? I'm not stupid. I'm not blind. This soap has a key built into it. It's so gross. Wait.
Reeks to high heaven. What is this stuff?
Oh, it's coming out of a pipe. Okay. Now what?
What by the angles is going on? Where am I?
Oh. You crawled out of here. You hit him.
I need to get out of here before he comes round.
Okay. So. That's everything, right? I think. Or did he? Didn't use the elevator. Okay, so oh no, and then
another one for you. Burn him first chance you get. It's urgent.
Let's get a handle on what actually happened here.
All right, one
another one for you. Burn him first chance you get. It's urgent.
How do I get downstairs? I can't find the stairs. This is so weird. Help. Oh, there's a door. Okay, cool. One. Two.
What by the angles is going on?
Three.
Where am I?
Four.
I need to get out of here before he comes round.
Got it. Alright, cool.
Some group who had a deal with the crematorium worker. So, Brutus woke up, knocked the guy out cold, and escaped.
Somebody had a deal with that guy. That's pretty crazy, man. Alright. So, locate James Warren. Okay, so he's suffering from a head injury and requires urgent treatment, which means he is probably in the hospital. He's probably in the hospital. Alright. I'll meet up with you guys again once I'm back in the hospital.